In this video, we'll take a look at how to display and or remove grid lines from a table in Microsoft Word. So notice here, as I'm working in this table, it can be somewhat difficult to recognize the various columns and rows in the table because there's no grid lines showing whatsoever. And I can make those show very easily if I just go to the paragraph group here, select this button, and go down to View Grid Lines. Go ahead and click on that. And now we can see the grid lines of the table, so it outlines every cell, and we can quickly see the information as it's formatted within each cell in the table. Now it's important to note that while I can see the grid lines here as I'm working in Word, they won't show when I print my document. So let's go ahead and take a look at that real quickly here. If I go to Print, and I take a look at my table, notice there's no grid lines here, even though when I click back on the Home tab, I can see these grid lines here. So they just help me as I'm working through the table, formatting it and so forth. Now I can turn these off as easily as I turn them on just by going back the same approach and then clicking on View Grid Lines, and then they turn off. Now there is another way to do this. If I click inside the table and I go to my Layout tab and I go to this button here, View Grid Lines, just go ahead and click on that, and it also displays them. I can click on it once more to turn them off. This concludes the video on grid lines in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching.